come to worship together before we hear the prophet himself speaking to us live.